How to delete comments on threads. Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can delete comments on the Threads app. But before we get started, I want you to head down below to give this video a quick like and hit the subscribe button as well. Now, let's begin. So as you guys know, Threads is another app from Meta, and it is connected with your Instagram account. So if you want to delete any kind of comment on your threads, what you need to do is first, let me just comment anything here. So I'm just going to comment a random stuff. So if you want to delete your comment, what you need to do is tap on the three dots here. And once you do that, you will have an option to edit within 15 minutes. So if your comment has been posted for 15 minutes, you can edit it, but if it crosses the 15 minute mark, you will not be able to edit your comment anymore. So you can save it, you can archive it, you can hide the like and share count, and you can choose who can reply to your quote. And finally, you will have this delete option. So just tap on delete, and then your post or your comment will be deleted. So as you can see, the reply is not available right now because I have just deleted it. That's pretty much it. I hope you found it helpful. I'll catch you guys on the next one.